film by the middle. And as you saw me, I just jumped off a thing. Anyway, the Hollywood thing. Which I'm in the toy section at the lights fixture area, as you can tell how bright it is. And I'm looking around. I see her way down there. Footsteps. But I'm in the toy section. And I'm bored, so why not make a video? Right now I'm playing with this thing. In Toy Story 3. It's Buzz Lightyear against, I can't read that, but there's basically these cars. This is Buzz Lightyear. Buzz Lightyear's car. I think that's one of the toy things that Andy had a little remote car he's in. But then he has this bucket thing. The eyes aren't totally creepy at all. So let's get them in here. So he'll be on that side. And Buzz Lightyear, be on this side. Ready? City. Go. Oh, Buzz Lightyear got there a little bit first. So he'll get a point. Let's do that again. So Buzz Lightyear, 1 point. Oh, geez, I just flicked it across. Let's just
slow my that.
Never mind. Anyway, let's get this done. Buzz Lightyear, 2 points. I forgot his name. 0. Buzz Lightyear, 3. Him, 0. Listed, 1.
On the count.
Oh, jeez. That does not count. Boy, come here. Not count. He fell off the edge because he pushed him. I'm gonna make him go down backwards. Show you guys backwards. Anyway, let's make him go down. 4-0. I know he got stuck, but still, let's put him back up. Backwards again. So 5 against you. But where did that guy go?
Hello.
You were stuck. Remember to hand backwards because I think that might be something. It's getting him stuck. With him going backwards. But so you got stuck again. So he got 6 points. You got 0. You have to get in the game. Probably because this is like a race car. Oh. He's actually looking at me like he's mad at me. I'm sorry. He's like, oh. Okay, 1-6. Buzz Lightyear got stuck in here. So Buzz Lightyear, he has 1 and he has 6. Oh, jeez, Buzz Lightyear. I do this one more time. Buzz Lightyear got another point. Let's just say Buzz Lightyear is gonna win all the time. So Buzz Lightyear, you're the champion, you're the loser. Okay, I'm gonna set up my phone. This one on the ground with these dinosaur toys. These dinosaur toys, I'm gonna flip you guys since you're really facing the light. And, oh, just untied the shoe. Oh, no, it's dead. Let me tie it back up. So I'm trying to talk more because there's music in the bathroom background, which isn't that loud, but I still am going to talk just because you never know. But they are my two sides. This side he looks more blue, this side he looks more black. Anyway, let's get up this mountain. Oh my gosh, that's red. I like that. There's rocks. Which I'm just gonna put this in. Act like they're combined. Act like these guys are combined. Let me try to get you guys. Sir. Let's get this. sit in here. Oh, that. Oh, gosh. Maybe this would be better. Let me see here. Okay. Oh, I just hit the dinosaur. Oh, gosh. Okay, set up. Dinosaur in the back room peeking out. Oh, jeez. It's gonna be hard. Okay. Put some tweeth. Set them there beautifully. More tweeth. Make it beautiful. Oh my god, I just found it. I have no clue. It's like thing. Just put some rocks around here. At the end, I'll show you my artwork. Piece of art. I don't know if I'm going to be good, but I tried my best. Okay, I'm done. Let me show you. Here it is, the rocks. So let's see my setup. I should get some more dinosaurs. There, let's put this guy there. Let's put those guys there. Okay. There it is. You guys were standing right there. So let's have this chair. Let's see. Oh gosh. So weird. Anyway, I'll use Legos. Let's go over there. But first, let's be respectful and clean up this mess. Okay. Go back over here. Turn to stuff. Oh geez. That's better, but I guess I'm gonna see, but still. I don't really like building stuff. Nor am I good at it. Oh jeez. Oh, I'm gonna say that's enough. Built this tower thing. These were there to the left, red, but then I built it up. This thing wasn't there when I built it up. So yeah. There's a helmet. Let's put this on. It serves me a little bit. Hello. Anyway, oh gosh. Oh, here's that guy, as usual. Guy and girl, I think. And then the cat and the dog. And the guy with hair, which is totally not creepy. Anyway, let's go over to this thing because we played with that. A little bit of that. So this is our own. Oh. Geez, honey. I these things. I'm gonna play with these things. Oh gosh, it's falling. ABC pot. Stuff in the dog. Oh geez, that's coming for me. Popcorn backgrounds. Beautiful. Okay, this thing. Beautiful. What? Let me put this, oh yes, problem solver. himself up. Oh, geez, that's getting on me again. Okay. Oh, geez. Yeah, I should see better. Okay. Let's do this. Let's put one backwards. Face while I do this. I don't want these buttons to do because there's no batteries. Dun 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 dun. Okay. Dog mouth. I think there's anything anything else interesting. Let's just race again, so in between six, him, one. Lightning got clean. Give this guy a little. I gave him a little boost. How did you still win? Doing magical. Okay, this is the only really sort of interesting thing here. So I'm just gonna, let's just memorize these for a while. Maybe if you put them on different sides, it would be different. I did not see that. Just again, even in the comments if you saw that, anything. Two. Okay. Say that again. This might be the lucky. Never mind. You're stuck at that again. Wait. Yeah, but you're right here because it's going too long. So yeah, fine.